us to talk on some private station or something.
This is so fucked.
Totally fucked.
I mean, who is this freak?
Why would you leave your number? What are you, a complete idiot?
I didn't want anyone going to the police.
Just leave her alone, all right? She was just being mad.
Well, how do we know this guy's for real? How do we know he's not just punking us like some sick, stupid joke?
Hello? Hello, is anybody out there?